sec, so it was tough to see something like that where, I don't know how close he was. I know Jan only had a handful of games,
right?
Or maybe that was his last game. But you never want to see anything like that, especially if you hit it pretty solid, and Sheffield was throwing the ball pretty well too. So you never want to get hit with a fastball for knuckles.